Hello, everyone. Let's see, it seems like everything is working. Alright. Well, let's see what's happening today. Gonna be Bioshock. No girlfriend today, so automatically, the banter is just... There will be no banter. I don't know what else to tell you. Let's see, what else? We beat Resident Evil 7 the other day. In case anybody missed it, so you can definitely go to my channel to find that out. It was like a 6.5 hour stream. That was fun though. Resident Evil 7 was fun. I want to take a little break from the Resident Evil series. Hi, Athena. Surprised you're here. Your internet's working? It's amazing. Amazing. But yeah, gonna beat Bioshock. Gonna probably get into Neo 2. After this, if there's enough time. And yeah, taking a break from the Resident Evil series for a little bit. I'm gonna just let the last one, you know, gestate, I guess. And then I'm gonna probably hit up Unsurprised 2. I'm not even home. Oh my god. That is amazing. But yeah, I'll be playing Resident Evil 8 soon. I actually have it bought, ready. Gotta download it, but yeah. Anyway, I guess there's nothing else to do but to actually play the game. So, fuck it, let's do it live. How you doing today, Athena? I'm tired. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm pretty dang tired. Wow, I have to start all the way back here. Fuck. Because the game... Alright, so if anybody missed it up. Game froze last time we were playing. And now I'm stuck all the way the fuck back here. But I probably fucking sucked it up somehow. So... All the females got a weird look to them. Look at that forehead. Look at that five head. How am I? I'm tired. I am just tired. I am too. Boyfriend kept me up all night, if you know what I mean. Oh, I know what you mean. You guys were tickling each other, weren't you? You were tickling each other the whole night. That happens. You guys just, you gotta calm down once in a while. I mean, there's a time and place to play tickle games, but... You gotta slow it down once in a while. That's what you mean, right? You're exercising. Well, yeah, I mean, you're laughing the whole time. Wouldn't you be doing some, like, your abs would be crunched, wouldn't they? I'm pretty sure this is how it works. Don't tell me it doesn't. I'm pretty damn sure that's how it works. You get somebody tickle you, your abs start to hurt. Makes sense. I'm getting my phone repaired, so I may miss some of your streaming until I get home. Uh-oh, what happened to your phone? Was it the tickling? Did somebody kick the phone? I'm pretty sure that's how it works. Oh, I got the crossbow again! Excuse me. Slowly but surely, I'm dying. That's what's happening right now. Atlas is watching. Games don't work on me anymore, Fontaine. Fucking golden, my dude. Well, I'm sorry that your phone is, like, messed up. I don't know what happened to it, but I hope it's okay. And out of nowhere, I get my, I get something else playing. That's not what was supposed to happen. Gotta check on these things, I'm gonna shoot this bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot this bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna grab this shit. All this shit. And then I'm just gonna be cruising. I'm gonna be cruising, man. That's all we wanted to do. Oh, that's not good. I got yellow. Hold up. Oh, yeah, that's hitting me now. None of those. Okay. One second. I gotta fight a big daddy. I'm gonna fight the shit out of this big daddy, too. And let's get that just in case then. Ha! Perfect. Figure it out one day. Kobe with it. Oh, well, that was a great fucking shot right there. Good play, Kobe. You're just fucking nailing it, aren't you? Strong start. Strong start. Got a rescue too. I'm trying to be quiet for when they do these things. That can grow the spirit, perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden. Yeah, nailed it. Alright. I think last time I was fucking doing that part, I got killed at the Big Daddy because I was trying to fight it with a wrench. This does sound like something I would absolutely do. Kick the shit out of one of the hardest enemies in the game with a fucking wrench? Absolutely something I would do. No hesitation. Why didn't I do it this time? I should've. I absolutely should've. Think we know I fucked up? I don't. Nope. Don't even care. Just gonna hide out for a second. 1 second. Go dude. Go invisible. There we go. Perfect. Bullshit. God damn it. And my stupidity girl's even stronger. Oh, fuck me. Oh, definitely feeling tired today. I might just have to call this early. Go to bed early. Got a few more weeks of teaching left, and then it's time for summer. Because damn it, do I need it. And back to hacking the fucking planet. Oh yeah. Hold on, I can hit that shot. I can break these cuffs. Oh, I should have took the shot. I should have took the shot. Oh, this is a hard hack. Fuck it. Can I get something different than these, please? There it is. That's what the fuck I'm looking for. Jesus. Depending. No, this is fine. I just need another vertical. There we go. Put this shit here. Put that shit there. Over here. Boom. There we go. Missing another horizontal. And fucking nailed it. I don't give a shit about your strong ass hacks. Break all these cups. How's everybody else doing tonight? Well, you guys are having a blessed and beautiful day, as Prince likes to say. If you don't know who Prince is, He's one of the channels I, like, have on my fucking page. So if you want, you got time. Ooh, phone. Nothing. All right. Give him a look. He's fun. Oh, shit. Already starting off strong. Hold up. I don't even fucking care. No fucks given about these goddamn turds anymore. Do I still need to take pictures of them? Nope. We're fine. What is pushing me? Yeah, lady. We're fine. Don't worry about it. Do I even need to? Do I really even need to, honestly? Like, I don't know. Do I need to upgrade the fucking plasmids? Just going in with the goddamn crossbow and handling shit. Yeah. All the things. What is alarm expert? Vending expert, wrench lurker, speedy hacker. Ah, we can do that. Alright, oh fuck's given, let's go. You're worthless, you're nothing, and then. Nope, still not feeling yourself? Not feeling strong? You good? Alright. That was fun, lady. Is there another fucking camera somewhere? Alright. Let's see what else I can do here. Anything else I can do with fucking... armored shell might not be bad. Let's do armored shell. And the other armored shell. The strongest defense. The biggest of dick plays. Thought I heard a little sister again. Alright, back to hacking the planet. Gotta redo all this shit. I can't believe this shit froze in the middle of my fucking playthrough. Hell, that could have been the end of the playthrough. Gotta retrace all the steps. Every step. Vertical, and that's the most boring shit fucking possible to do. Hey, Pegasus, how you doing? Needed somebody in the chat. Needed some hype. How you doing today? I'm gonna move my microphone a little bit. Gotta do all the verticals. I got any more? Shit, yep. Oh, this hacking stuff. I'm good, just exhausted from today. Time to chill, finally. I understand that. I'm just exhausted, period. That's a given. I gotta get some sleep at some point. Or else I'm gonna go crazy again. Can't have that. Tired of being tired. Oh, you fucking know it, my dude. I'm always tired of being tired. Haha, bitch! Good with my quick draw and grow action. I'm loving this crossbow. Oh, that kinda sucks. Right in the aorta. There we go. Get the fuck out of here with your bullshit. Well, everybody's having a fucking blessed and beautiful fucking day right now. So aggressive with my, you know, well-wishing right now. Whoa. Okay. I'm gonna grab this real quick. 1 second. Hold on. There you go. Okay. I missed, motherfucker! God damn, you guys come out! I mean, you died, but you came out. I don't know where I'm going with this. Get fucked. That's where I'm going with this. Back to hacking the planet. Yeah, I'm actually on my weekend, and I'm still fucking tired. But if you watch this stream enough, you know why. You absolutely know why. Hello. I was letting everyone know last night you were my main squeeze. That's why. That's why I'm so tired. Over here, pigs are just tiring me out. All day, every day. This weekend went fast as hell. Yeah, it fucking did. Feels like I just got off of work. And yet I gotta go right back to it. Ain't that some shit? Ah, man. Like, there is no break. You have enough time to not go crazy, and then you gotta get right back shit. Right back to that shit. Oh, he angry. I don't know about this big daddy though. Not right now. I'm gonna miss him entirely. There we go. Wait for it. Oh, he ducked right at the right fucking time. Fuck out of here with that bullshit. There we go. Hold up. I ain't even going after you. You calm the fuck down, alright? Here, take pictures. Peter Parker up in this bitch. Yep. You're a slave to society. Aren't we all, though? Oh, by the way, I did beat RE4 a couple of days ago. There you go. How'd you like it? Like, how'd you like the whole entire game? This is a good fucking game. Alright, hold up. Yeah. I'm gonna kill him. Just one second. A whole second here, okay? One whole second. Wait for it! I know I put that shit on armor piercing. What the fuck is this bitch? Alright. Oh, that sucked. Near you, motherfucker! Hey! How you doing there, Cole? How you doing? Welcome back. Hope you're having a blessed and beautiful day. Hey-o! You liked it a lot? That's good. What would you consider the better, RE4 or RE5? Because I need to prove a point to the girlfriend here. It's not about me being right, it's about her being wrong. Yeah, that's what it is. No, but Nina knows she, I want to try and get her to play RE4. Maybe do that on stream. I think that would be pretty fun. Give her that run. Same to you, thank you. Man, look at this polite guy. Wish I was. Got so many polite people on my stream. It's really nice. Wasn't ready for that. Overall story and such, RE4 gameplay and such, 5. So, overall story better 4, gameplay is better in 5. I can respect that. I can respect it. I'm gonna try and get the girlfriend to play RE4. See if we can do that on stream. I think that would be a lot of fun. Might just give her my new game plus and just let her run off of that, or just do a new game altogether. Let's go with I don't remember what I did last time, but that's what I'm doing now. 4 fully upgraded weapons. I'm amazing. Wait, I didn't do that shit the last time? I was there. I totally forgot to do that shit? Oh my god. Oh, I might be the dumbest. Strong chance. Strong fucking chance. Whoa. Let's calm down there, game. Oh, hold on. I can do this. It's gonna be quick, but I can do it. Just need one more horizontal. Yeah. Nailed it. Alright. Ya, buddy. Alright, guys. I need some. Let's fucking go! Get all the pistol ammo. I'm gonna have the crispiest of fucking shots in a second. Okay, this bitch is taking all the damage, and I don't appreciate it. Do I have enough? No, I don't. Oh, shit. I forgot to research one. There's my dumbass. Chance that any grenade will be dead. Okay. And I still didn't. Holy shit, I just been slacking. So, Cole, since you're here, what games do you like? What games do you like to play? Do you play any games? Son of a bitch. Isn't it like 5-4-7-7? Oh, they're dancing! Look at that shit. Be real terrible. Some guy just came in with a crossbow and tried to pin them together for a headshot. That'd be the worst. Kobe. Oh, he's still dancing. No, he was. Whoa. She would have attacked me. It was them or me. It was fine. Oh. Throw a chair at you. I'll make this shit WrestleMania. There it is. Oh, we get those. We get those all day. Fuck me running. Killed that lady so quick, but that guy just would not go down. You don't happen to have one of my bolts in you, do you? I can use it. I need it for reasons. I know I shot you in the face, but I kind of still need it. It is a good thing the game crashed when it did. Or else I would have missed a lot of shit. I think I was just cruising last night, like trying to beat the game. Was not exploring, wasn't doing shit. Hi, Athiana. Athiana, the most positive person in my stream. She's so positive. My guy is such a drunk in here. Wait, how many little sisters did I save? Oh, I'm already done. Well, shit. Neil, just PS or Xbox 2? That one's just PS. Like, I don't have an Xbox. So there is no Neil on the Xbox. But I gotta beat this game before I can move on to the next one. Oh yeah, this is crouched. There it is. So I won't beat this one. Athena is here, so I'm allowed to beat it now. Because, you know, she wanted to see how this game ends. I feel like this was 5477. Nope, I'm wrong. Okay. I have to actually find out again. Shit. Good thing I have a memory. No, wait. No, I don't. Nothing? Alright.
I don't like this any more than you do, kid. But you gotta understand where I'm coming from. I got 12 years down here. Big investment. Man can't walk away from a long con like that.
Yes! I'm almost home. I'll be slow responding for a while. Don't respond, like, while you're driving or some shit. Just, I'll wait. Like, just get home safe. Want nothing happen to you? That'd be terrible. Yeah, my stream's not that important that you gotta be responding, like, on your way home. I don't even give a shit if it's a red light. Just, you can turn it off for now. Shit. Hold on, I need a corpse. If I can't make a corpse, I'll find it. You'll work. Don't you walk away from me. There we go. Need this. Anything else? Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah. Do-do-do-do. That's, I think, where I came in. Go into the boudoir. About to hack the planet. Oh, that's right. This is where they put all those kids. That was gross. I remember exploring this room for a bit. They had candy, though. So, kind of worked out for me. Man, I'm gonna get my candy one way or another. Oh, yeah. My sweet tooth knows no bounds. Stealing off the corpses of kids. Hold on, I need to take pictures of this lady. I need to take many pictures of this lady, because I didn't get nitro splicers yet. Alright, now you have become useless. So. Yeah. Nailed it. Oh, fuck it. Hey, old bitch. Alright. I know there's a camera up there. I'm gonna turn that shit off. That's gonna be annoying as fuck. There it is. Oh, go back down. There we go. Yeah, fucking nailed it. I can hear you. I can't see anything. Well, okay. As long as you can hear these dulcet tones. That's all that matters. Oh, yeah. All day. And then I stop speaking so you can't hear these dulcet tones, and then you might maybe you think your phone's messed up, but I'm still talking. I'm filling dead air because I'm hacking the fucking planet again, because that is what you do mostly in this game. I totally forgot that shit. So much hacking in this game. It's like all of it. It's a little ridiculous. Hold up. Wait. Hold on. I'm gonna get this shot. I know it's gonna be a squeeze, but. Oh, that fucking suck. Wait, he's coming back. Hold up. Nope. He's staying there. Boom! Got it! Fucking nailed it. I know it took me 2 shots, and I'm pretty fucking terrible, but you know what? I got it. And that's all that matters. Squatter. Whoa, 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 whoa. Who throwing shit? Bitch, you need to calm the fuck down. Yeah. Alright, there we go. Just need to borrow this this corpse real quick. Hope everyone's Sunday is going well. Happy Mother's Day for all those mothers, plant moms, dog moms. I will give you dog moms, but I will not give you plant moms. Nope. Not giving you that one. I don't believe in plant moms. All damn mamas. I don't believe in plant moms. That's not a thing. I will argue this point. Come at me in the chat. Let's do this. What? Why? Because... Okay, let's say you're a plant mom, okay? Let's say your plant is a fucking cactus. That's all I feel like I need to say right there. What really are you doing? Are you fucking dying? Oh shit. Yep, yours. Kobe! Okay, let's also say you're a plant mom. Bitch. Stop. Stop it. Alright. Let's also say you're a plant mom. Let's say you still have that cactus. I made half the women mamas. Well, I mean, technically you have two kids of your own, so technically you are a motherfucker, aren't you? They are still living. Okay, let's say if you're a plant mom and the cactus dies. What we gotta say about that one? See, people are leaving the stream because my strong stance on plant moms, but you know what? I don't even mind. Well, I'm sticking by this stance. Come at me, bro. I'll come at you. Come at you any day of the week. I'm ready to go. I'm waiting. That's all I got. Don't think I won't. Shit, I'm not fucking lazy. I've just been resting up for my moment. Yes. Watch somehow, like, one of those people that joined into the stream was like a kid, and then their parent came by and they just heard me say motherfucker on here. Square up, pussy. Oh. Oh, damn. It got real. Damn. And that's the one he uses for... Stop it. He's trying to loot your corpse. Yeah, there we go. Where was I going? This way. But that's the emote he used for hugs, and now he got a piece. Dang, it got deep. So deep. I'll put your ass to sleep. Can't use that one. Nah, I can't use that one either. I got one of these motherfuckers? Well, fuck me running. Alright. Wait, did I go all the way around? I don't even know what the fuck I was doing. Did I go all the way around? No, I entered this door. I should probably save unless it fucking decides to... You know, end my game prematurely again. Oh, come here, bro! Do this shit all day! Was this a smart moment for you, buddy? Was this it? This is what you wanted to do with your life? You wanted to wait? Hmm? Hmm? And you're lucky I can't shoot it. Yeah, I can. I'll waste a bullet on your ass. I don't give a shit. Oh, I'm killing Fontaine. I'm murdering your ass. Looks like things have gone buster between the My feetsies hurt, dude. Fuck, I walked for 6 hours today. Just straight up walking? Dude, what the fuck is your job? I know I'm walking around all the time, but I'm like walking around in a squared area. What was it? 5744. Wait, is that... No, I put 5477. 5744. I was close. I was close. Come here, I just need you to be a corpse for a little bit. There we go. Alright. Good job, corpse. Hey, why don't you just... Right here, buddy. Right there. Okay. You did well. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, I like this fucking crossbow. Hits like a goddamn truck. Don't you act like you know how to read. Don't be throwing books. Or are you just angry at those books? Again, what was your plan? Like a bitch.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his team. Why?
I don't care.
But I don't. Sure I. That is answer in such
a whore.
You will not believe me, but there was a time when.
6 hours with. Yeah, I took the wife to the museum today with the kids. Ooh. Yeah, that would do it. That would do it. You know what I do when I have that situation? Not gonna lie. I dump my fucking giant ass feet, these fucking boats I call feet, into some hot ass water. That's a true story. I let them soak. I just move my toes. That's what I do. And you're thinking, how hot the water? Pretty fucking hot. Like, not hot enough where you can't put your actual feet in, but it did. It was tons of fun. That's great. That's fucking awesome, dude. I'm happy for you. I would like to go to a museum. It's been fucking years since I went to a museum. Oh, just. All right, fine. You win. You win. Buy out $320 fucking dollars? Nah, son. Nah, son. I'll just take all that. All right. What museum did you go to? Absinthe Soul Soak is what I need, alright? People underestimate fucking soaking your feet. People don't remember that shit for some reason. Which is weird. I don't know. Hey, buddy. Don't you worry about this. This is just about me and her right now. Alright. You just go about your business. Oh, I know where I'm at. Okay. I know where I gotta go. Don't mind me. Again. Buddy. You gotta move your fat ass out the way. Alright, alright, alright. Did I waste a lot of bullets putting it into a corpse? Yeah. Did it make me feel better? Yeah. Yeah, it did. To the Creation Museum, we went and looked at Noah's Ark. Thing is huge. God damn. Really? I didn't even know they had a Creation Museum. That's fucking interesting. Shit, I go see that. It's been such a long time since I've been to a museum. Wait, did I go down here and not even look? Is that what I just did? Yeah, that seems like something I would do. Okay. I just keep following this arrow. Oh, yeah, I got the fucking code now. I can actually do this shit. Oh, my stupidity just keeps getting stronger.
Welcome to the Circus of Values.
Let's see, while we got around here, what museums do we even have around here? We got a few. I know there's like a kids museum because I had to take kids on a field trip to that one time. But that was, oh man, even that was like more than a decade ago. Okay, well, that's that. It was 5744, I'm pretty sure. 5744? Yeah. It's funny because my son's name is Noah. I kept saying it was his boat. That's some shit I would do. I would fuck with my kid with that. You don't remember when you built this? What are you talking about? We were there. It was like that tree house.
Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
Well, I'm planning to beat it, and I've rescued every kid so far. I don't wanna, I'm not gonna fuck up my streak here. Hey, bitch. Man, this pistol is just not doing the work it used to, is it? I'm going nowhere. Where are you going? Fucking nailed it. Hold up. I told him he was going to inherit it. That is some shit I would do. Yeah, that boat's gonna be yours someday when we take it out on the lake. Hold up. Come on now. Alright. I will jump and fucking hack this. Don't think I won't. I'll get what I need. I'll get mine. Alright. Let's just start building this shit out. All the things. Get my ER voice ready. Alright, and we're around here somewhere. Here we are. Alright, so, let's see. I've been playing a lot of games as of late. Kind of running through the amount of games I've been playing. Let's see. I've knocked out a lot of the RE games. I still got 6, but I got a special idea for 6. I want to be bringing in, like, 3 other people because I think there's 3 stories you play in 6. So, I want to play that with, like, 3 other people. This gives some variety to the stream. Hold on. Anyway, because I'm trying not to talk over those parts because Athena hasn't, you know, played the game.
These sad saps. They come to Rapture thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me. I hand these mugs a cot and a bowl of soup. Give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's home for the poor?
There you go. Well, as I was saying, I'm gonna need another game soon. Like, what other games do you guys want to see me play? Oh, I bet the kids absolutely fucking love that shit. Since I've been working with kids for fucking ever, whenever I took them to a museum, they enjoyed that shit. There was always something they were looking at. But there was a science museum where they got to interact with all of the, things, like they would do their own little experiments or something like that. I'll have to take the girlfriend to it. I think she would enjoy it too. Since it's been a while since I've actually been to a museum, I think that's a good idea. Hold on. Need to go make a corpse. Just need one of you guys. Just pop out real quick. Just need a corpse. Sans one corpse. When he gets older, hopefully you'll have the boat ready for him. Right! Hey yo, here's the boat! We need you to save humanity again. I guess I can't just do it this way, I guess. That's not big enough. That's what she said. There we go. There we go. Alright. Cool, cool, cool. Take much less electricity damage, deal more. I'm good. Didn't I have armor shell 2 on this? Or... oh well. Fuck it. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Can't go that way, gotta go this way. Oh, I definitely gotta go this way. Oh, definitely gotta go this way. I don't know what else you can play, I don't know. It's okay. I'm also trying to figure out more stuff I can play. What am I doing? Alright, go to Cytron's moment on your ground floor, Mercury's Feast, look for his diary. Oh, did I go too far? I went too far. Shit. Shit. Alright, fine, I'll go back downstairs. My brain is dead. I understand that. Well, I got plenty of games I can go through. I do play the Elder Scrolls Online. Like, I play that quite a bit. I'll probably be getting back into that once the new DLC hits. It takes two. Little Nightmares 1 and 2. Okay, there's two. Or three. I think I'll probably play the Little Nightmares. Little Nightmares is great. Okay. I'll probably play that one with the girlfriend. I think that's probably like the best choice right there, because her and horror games are just gold. They're just gold. That's why he commissioned about the 192, the antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote, not even Tenenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen. These sad saps. Wait, that's not Tenenbaum's voice. What the fuck? God of War. Oh yeah, God of War I actually have. Outlast, I have Outlast 1. That would be great. I kind of want to make the girlfriend play Outlast. I played it. I don't remember shit from it. But then again, we've seen how my memory is. So I think it would be more interesting if she played it, so... That drug again. Did we not see that at Fontaine Flat? We'll find some of the chunk left. Somebody else pop in here? I will murder you. I will murder all of the things. Alright, you know what? I'm done with you laughing. Son of a bitch! Oh, it's just you. I did put down a dog in this game. Not by choice, they said, would you kindly? There was nothing else I could ever do. She screams at everything, yeah, let her play him. Right? You guys have seen me play. Like, I think it'd be more entertaining to get her to play. Oh, you bitch ass. You, oh shit. Shut up. Oh, I'm gonna murder you. That's not your elevator. I own that. Stop it. Alright. 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 You know what? Give me your money too. Fuck you. Alright. Let's see. She screams at everything, especially a goat's hammer. Yeah. Yeah. We're trying to get her over it. It's a little traumatizing for her. It's a little PTSD, but we're working through this. One small step at a time. You know, inch by inch, we're gonna get there. Inch by inch. Anyway. Yeah, I think her playing Little Nightmares... I've never played Little Nightmares, so I'll probably do Little Nightmares. Outlast, I think she should play. Hold up. There it is. Okay. Yeah, just drinking all the chemicals. Oh, all my plasmids are fucked up. That's right. I remember. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects. Lot 102 has caused some side effects. Your plasmids have become unstable and you are temporarily unable to choose which one you will have equipped. I haven't been using them anyway. I've been using these. Especially because there's only 2 inches to work through. That's why she has the PTSD. That's why she has the PTSD right there. She's just like, for somebody your size, this is it? This is all you got? Oh, I get Winter Blast 3. I don't even have that shit. Oh, there's my arrow. I need the arrow. Oh. I hear shit going on that side. Alright, there we go. Can I not open this door? Is this the strongest enemy I've ever fought? What the fuck is this? There we go. Yeah. Like, those whole 2 inches, she's like, you're not even half the man that I thought you were. Barely even a fourth. I use a thing. I'm not even allowed to fucking play the game right now. Takes so long for that shit. Alright, everybody's dead, right? We're good? Everything's fine? We're all in agreement? Okay. That'd be so funny. That'd be so funny. Oh, you're 6'10", but you only got 2 inches to work with? Wow. I mean, I understand being tall, but I don't want no short man. She love you and your little acorn just the way you are. Man, an acorn's more than what I'm working with. Hey, found the thing. Hold on, that's a thing and I want that thing. That's not something the girlfriend says. She's like, I don't want that thing. There's not really a thing there. That thing's not... What you're working with is not a thing, it's a thought. It doesn't really exist. Oh, right above his fucking dome! Okay, hold on. I need pictures of this guy. We're just watching it slowly move toward me. Mine's a little macaroni noodle. But that's why we know the Azuna drop. We get that work done. Bitch, where'd you go? Now I'm enraged. I'm enraged at not knowing where you are. Where the fuck you going? Bro. There we go. Just fucking cruising, baby. Just fucking cruising.
Who sent you?
I sent you. Jesus. Jesus sent me. Here to handle shit. Do I have enough pictures of you? Let's find out. Sounds perfect. Yeah, God of War, Outlast, Little Nightmares, It Takes Two. It Takes Two, I'm already planning with the girlfriend, because we talked about that last stream. So thank you for remembering. We couldn't do the stream yesterday. We were tired. That's all it was. We were just tired. We wanted to stream, but yeah, just tired. I was probably more tired than she was. Yeah, so It Takes Two, I think we're going to be doing on Friday or Saturday. Friday or Saturday? I'm not sure yet. Might be probably Friday. Little Nightmares. Definitely want the girlfriend here for that one. So maybe that's a Saturday. Little Nightmares 2, maybe that's also a Saturday, Sunday. My screen time on my phone has went up by 41% since I've been watching you, by the way. Well, thank you. I just appreciate you being here. You make the stream a lot more interesting. I get on stream and I'm like, man, I'm gonna need Pegasus to get his ass here. I'm just not as interesting. I need him. I need him in my life right now. Frag grenades. Dude, this shit is on his fucking side. How? You know what? I won't buy it out. I won't buy it out. I don't even care. I don't even care. I wanna grab that shit. I don't even care about napalm. I wanna grab me a couple, you know, bullets. We good. Alright, we gone. Yeah. I've had enough money throughout this whole fucking playthrough. Nah, not me. Whoop whoop.
I was so angry when I came down here, but
Yeah, if I got people that are regulars on here, that just makes my stream a lot more interesting. Insect swarm. It's weird because you all have the same face now. Like, the women have just ginormous foot. Yeah, they look like her. They look like her. Alright, where was I? Hi, corpse. You'll be okay.
Hey, Mr.
Angel. Not about you, little sister. About this guy. No, you guys don't. Yeah, we do. You make this stream a lot more interesting. Let's be fair. I'm being fair. I can admit when those things are actually true. Stream is more interesting when I got the girlfriend here. What the fuck do you think you're doing, sir? Sir. Oh, shit. Wasn't even about me. Alright, let's see how he handles this. Yeah, they're doing work. Yep. Yep, they beat in the shit out of him. They hit him in the back. They're taking more damage than he is. There goes down two. Got one more on the side. Ooh, with a fucking elbow to the jaw. Well, I've got to see if this guy has anything. Okay. This dude is just putting in so much work. He is trying his best. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Where was I? Hey, don't you point at me like you're gonna do something. You stop your shit. Alright? You stop your shit. And let's go with this. Two little sisters? Okay. And go! You could have walked forward, you son of a bitch! Whoa, 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 stop it. Stay.
No.
Thank you. I get tingles in other places when I hear Goated Everything's voice. Yeah, me too. When I hear myself, you know, replaying my stream, it's hard to watch. Mainly because I just got so many tingles. Your eyes look weird and you look like you have an old person face. Anyway. Yep, give me all that stuff. Ah, the coolest. Yeah, you are. Wait, yes, you are. Oh, we both said the same thing. Fuck yes! I need to head out, but I'll be back. Hopefully you're getting your phone fixed. I don't know why I've forsaken you. I forsake many things. Kobe! Hey, whoa. I wasn't supposed to kill you. That was supposed to be, you know, the game. But alright then. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Okay. What's this? Oh, nothing. Alright. You a nitro splicer? I mean, you were. Oh, I missed that shit just barely. I'm the worst. Right in her neck. Oh, is that a dud? Fucking nail it? Alright. There we go. Fucking got that one. Thank you, lady. Appreciate your hard work. Be careful, Athena. Hopefully you get your phone fixed, because that really sucks. I don't need target dummy, I just need this fucking crossbow, and I'm about to conquer the goddamn world. What you got? Nothing. Alright. What's up here? Steel tip. Aw, yeah. Can I get up here? Alright. Ah, yeah. Hold on. Whoa. Who's shooting? Oh, it's just you. Well, shit. There we go. And that's the pro gameplay. You come here to just cherish. Watching me miss, shoot into a wall a few times. Get Electro Bolt 3. what you got. So if you just joined us, I'm on my way to beating the game. Oh wait, if Athian is leaving, how can I beat the game? She hasn't seen what happens at the end of the game. I feel like an ass if I just beat it. But she wanted to know. That's not good. I know what happened. She don't.
It's too dangerous to re-engineer your plasmid in the state. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
I'll just have to make do with what I have. Alright, I can do that. If anything, I'm adaptable.
The gorillas at the gate to let me in. It's awful in here.
Yeah, let's fucking do it.
To my right, I can see a dead woman lying in the street.
Well, shit.
Walking by her like she was there.
I need to put that there, this here, this over here. Need both of these. Gotta pull this shit like fucking ridiculous. There we go. Move that shit up here. Don't you fucking do it. Alright, I got it. I got a path to glory. Here we go. The hype is hacking on Twitch. This is gonna be tough though. I don't have any more of those. Okay. Go here. I'm gonna need something like this. Go here. And I need... Shit. There it is. Oh, I could've went up. Oh, well. Got it! Nailed it! Best of the world. There we go. Ah, we're good on that. We're good. We're good on that. Good on that. Need more of those. And need more of these. Oh, they only gave me three? Well, fuck me running. Alright. Back to this. You gotta follow the arrows. All the arrows. Wait. This is where we go? Did I just come from this way? I don't remember. I don't remember shit.
You think you can hurt
yep,
me?
I think I can. There we go. I also gotta try and start implementing playing with viewers. That's something else I wanna try and do. So the Overwatch thing, I'm gonna try and figure out and set up. What else was I doing? ESO, I'll be going back into, if anybody plays ESO. I don't think that one's cross-platform though. So that one's tough. Like that one, I think, I just play on PS4. But I'll be playing PvP, you'll see how fucking toxic I get on that shit. That's just gonna be a whole fucking eye-opening experience. I am just... I'm raw with it. Oh, yeah. It fucked. I'll fight when I want to. I'll leave my enemies behind.
You're not my
friend. Still alive? Fix that problem. Alright, going this way. You can't be alive. Yeah, I didn't think so. You know better.
I'll do what you said.
Nope. God, crossbow is so fucking strong. It shits on the shotgun. Like, honestly, this shit is way stronger. Where's that fucking camera? Oh, there it is. Right in front of me. If only I had eyesight. I got some Swedish fishies. Yo, it's been a long fucking time since I had Swedish fish. I don't really even eat candy anymore. Ain't that shit weird when you're a kid, you're like, I'm gonna eat all candy all the time. Then you start growing up and you enjoy actual food. Yeah, I don't fucking... Yeah, I barely even touch candy anymore. The sweetest thing I get is a soda. That's about it. Speaking of which, I have one right here. Keep my punk ass away. Cause I need to stay awake. I'm fucking always tired. Check them corners. Insect swarm. I barely even fucking played with plasmids this run. Like, I barely did a fucking thing.
I found it that way!
Go do the thing. Keep doing the thing. Yeah, good job, guys. Warm. Did some shit to that turret, though. I watch. Remember that shit we used to be in, like, fucking 8th grade? Like, for that kid who just didn't follow directions while working with fucking chemicals and shit? There's always that kid. I never ate candy, really, till this year. Really? Man, he must be... Well, he might probably be pretty fucking healthy, to be fair. I didn't eat all that much candy. The only time I really got to have candy was Halloween. And we went through bags. We had the trading, like, after Halloween, we had the, you know, the draft where we traded candies. I got away with a lot because I already don't like Kit Kats, and people are like, what? You don't like Kit Kats? Get the fuck out of here. I don't like Kit Kats. I stand by that very firm. And if you like Kit Kats, that's fine. But don't you judge me. Because I don't like Kit Kats. Free clinic? Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Can I hit this shit? I guess not. Alright. You want? Taking a break in about 47 minutes because sitting down for 6 straight hours, can't do that shit on my knees anymore. Just can't fucking do it anymore. I hear your weird violin sounds. I know what's up. Nah.
I didn't. I was just getting warmed up.
Yep, crossbow's the best thing. Crossbow's the best. For me, is this shit changing faster and faster now? Still not using plasma. I don't need to use that shit. Got these motherfucking things right here. I need this shit. Crossbow is gonna handle all the problems. Huh. I guess he just feels stuck in life. Nailed it. Lot 102. 992. Alright, got my shit back. Gonna have to reorganize them, but I got my shit back.
Should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Clinical trial protector system.
Again, I'm trying to stay quiet, please.
Dr. Su Chong, client Orion Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn big daddy's imprint on the little brat. The protection bond is just enough. Get away. Maybe if I modify the genetic sequence. Shush! Sequence allow. Get away, you filthy little shit!
Well, if he didn't catch on right there, Su Chong. He's the one that got drilled. He is that guy. Also, there's his fucking nameplate in case you missed it. It's this guy. Fucking drill, baby. Oh yeah. Definitely got drilled in the back. You know what I mean. The laziest jerks.
What?
Huh? Should have seen it coming. You should have seen it coming. That's what. Oh shit. There we go. Ow. bullshit. God. Just fucking cruising. Oh my god, the crossbow is so fucking good, it's not even fair. You don't even really need anything else. Unless your aim sucks like mine, like that shit happens. But otherwise, you don't need anything. Okay, I'm just dumb again. Check through this shit. Got that quick movement, motherfucker. You ain't gonna get shit. I can buy it out or I can start the hack. Let's start the hack. Gotta hack the planet. As I always do. Shit. Don't do it. Okay. Oh, nailed it. Oh, this seems fucking creepy. If anybody's taking pictures of little sisters in this game, it's me. Nobody else. Only I can do it. That sounds way creepier than what it is, but you know, context. It's important. It's really important. Otherwise, that sounds really fucking bad. Oh my god. Close up? I got a couple of them. Nothing wrong, you know. I got things. A fucking dolphin or a whale or some shit? What the fuck is this? Am I done here? I might be done. I'm not gonna lie to you, I kinda rush into the end. Kinda just moving quickly now. Hopefully, Afiana's phone gets fixed before I beat the end. If it comes down to it, she may just have to, you know, rewatch the clips or stream or my YouTube. Hold on, I can make this better. Let's make this more interesting. Oh, that's not gonna do it. That should be all of them, right? Yeah, boy. Get your ass down. Just because I can. And this does fire damage. Why is your gun so much better than mine? Sit your bitch ass down. You would stand right by the fucking proximity, wouldn't you? Speedrun? Speedrun? Getting those in. We get those in.
What can I really do for these little ones? I am tainted by sins. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. The little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
Alright, I gotta go get the thing. Speedrun! Grab the plasmids. All the plasmids. Prolific adventure. Don't even know. Don't even care. Okay. Purchase all the things. Grab one of these. Scrounger. Nutritions. Let's go with medical expert too. Save cracker, hacking. Yeah, I maxed out all the shit. Best in the world, babe. Camera alarms, flow. Yeah, let's just go with speedy hacker. What else do I want? I have so much fucking. You know what, Pegasus? You're here. Fuck you, one. What should I put on? What should I upgrade, I guess? There's Cyclone Trap, Incinerate, Electric Shit, Insect Swarm, all the things. Two fewer alarms when hacking. Shit, I don't know. Burn them all! Alright, guess we're going with the fire build. And going with electricity, I guess. Alright, Gene Bank, here we go. Let's see, what can I do with this? Wait, this was physical damage. Swing the wrench much faster. But I'm gonna put the wrench away. I already beat the shit out of a few fucking big daddies with a wrench. I have nothing else to prove. Let's see. Security units take much longer to see you. Or sports boost. Ah, fuck. You know, this is probably fine. This is probably fine. This is fine. This is what I'm looking for. Let's see. Human Inferno. It's gonna get me another shell here. Don't even care about those. I'm gonna go back to Electric Flesh. Get more Electric Flesh. And Static Discharge. Because that's all I can do, really. I'm gonna burn them all. There we go. This is all that matters. Electric! Hold on. Wrong bullets. There we go. Electric! Almost home. Go for 90. Faster! Faster! Alright, fuck it. We gotta go. You know what's gonna get me there faster? Jumping. Oh, there's a camera right there. Well, you know what? No time for cameras. You know, fuck these cameras. Alright, we're moving. There's no time.
I wore it for you,
Speed room? Fuck these ghosts. Gotta go. Gotta move this way. Bitches. Oh, we gotta be on fire for a moment. Can't see. There's ghosts. She upset. More fire. Yeah. You can't roll off that shit. No barrel roll. Alright, we good. She dead. Burned all the shit. Let's go. Alright. Can't open the door. No, I can't open the door. Gotta go this way, though. Alright. Gotta go faster. Hey, sister, go faster. Gotta go faster. Gotta move my motherfucking ass all the way through this shit. Going down, baby. People worship you. Just make the jumps believe they're worth a nickel.
You broke the spell!
But laying all your chips on Mother Goose.
Yeah.
It's not like you've never been double crossed before. You know what I'm saying?
No time for you. Gotta get out the way. Speedrun! Point Prometheus? That's that Greek Titan that gave mortals fire. That might be a symbol for something. Gotta go faster, though. Gotta somehow even go faster. So good, girl. Gotta beat this, then I gotta get back to playing as our waifu that we all created. And I can't let her get damaged either, or else you guys get pissed off at me. So I gotta play good. I gotta actually show off that I'm actually decent at video games. Don't you throw things at me. Yeah, let's slug it out. Let's fucking go. Let me out of this thing.
You wait for, go and get this idiot.
Bitch, I was trying. I'm waiting on fucking doors. Hold up. You know what? Because of this, I'm gonna take my time now. Yee? Duh, that's me and Matthew. That's our daughter! let's go with this. Don't even care. Don't even care. Where you at, motherfucker? Let's fucking go. Oh, hold up. Let me fucking point at you. I was trying my ass off to point at that motherfucker. Oh, yeah, I gotta become a big daddy. I totally forgot about this part. Count it!
Find a big daddy and search his
box. Hi, Tingle. What are you doing, puppy? If there's one, the reason I should have, like, a camera, it's just to see my dog. My dog is so adorable. Aren't you, Tingle? Aren't you the most adorable? Yes, you are. You're such a cute boy. You're the puppy. You 85-pound puppy. Why are you so cute? Mother, stop it. Don't even fucking care about this shit anymore. Can I jump through this shit?
You will need 3 industrial applications for this level.
And then
the little ones will be thrown to you.
Oh.
You will have to gather 3 pheromones here so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna get up here and crouch. I don't even care. Crawl through this shit. I just moved my ass. Alright. Yo! It doesn't even matter. Alright. Hold up. Speedrun! Alright, you are not getting in there, my dude. That shit ain't happening. Come on, bring your shit.
By peace and brat by brat.
Who's? Nope. Oh, that sucks all the dick right there. Except for this door. Haha, motherfucker. We're rescued. Let's go. It's on your off time. Can we? Could the school really fire you, though? It's on your off time. Actually, yes. Here's why. Mainly because it's a public image thing. There have been teachers that have been fired or docked pay or something for less. So there was this teacher in Georgia, and she was just posting pics on Facebook of, like, her workout and everything. She looked good. She was thick, you know? She was that good thick. She had a nice body and everything, fat ass, all that stuff. She basically got enough media attention where she got in trouble for posting pics of her inside of her classroom. Or of just pics outside where she was just, you know, living her life. And it kind of, like, fucked up her whole teaching career. And there's more examples of it. You can look that shit up. It's a lot more apparent than you think. It's pretty fucked up, to be fair. Look at all these potato chips. Some fat kid was in here, I bet you. I'll buy it out. I don't give a shit. I got $500 fucking dollars. Who gives a shit? Damn, let's go. Automatic hack tool. Boom. Let's go. Armor plate with piercing rounds. Let's go. I had all the fucking money. Fuck you. I was fucking golden in that shit. Shut up. Saying about you. That's why you stuck. That's why you stuck right now. Give me that. I fucked him up so hard he fucking merged with the bed. I fucking did JoJo 4 on this shit. What is this? Big Daddy Caramel. Okay. I need A few
more.
I can
only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Wait, is there another one? No. That is so dumb, dude. What you do in your off time is your business. Like, what the fuck? Well, it's because we got to hold up a public image. And we got to be as role models. So me being a role model involves me not cussing and saying, like, dirty fucking jokes on the internet. And all of it is in jest. I mean, nothing is really fucking taken seriously. It's not like you're going nude. I have heard stories, but you're just streaming and being yourself. Yeah, I know. But sometimes being yourself is not the fucking role model people want. I put a lot of thought into this. Like, one of the things that was holding me back from streaming for the longest time was, you know, like, getting in trouble. But I need to have that. I need to have the job. That's what it is. That's where I'm at right now. Like, if I can turn this into a full-time job, sure, I'll put on the camera, no fucking problem. But that's not the case that I'm li- like, that's not the life I'm living right now. Fuck 'em! I don't know, I've seen some of the people in my school district, I don't want to put my dick near that. All 2 inches of it, don't even want to fucking get close.
The parasite hates three things.
That's a whole 2 inches that none of them are gonna get. Just to be sure, did I get everything in here? I don't think I did. Yeah, I'm fucking dumb. Let's keep this shit going. My stupidity is strong, baby. So strong. What's this? Med kit. Shut up.
You monster.
Shut up. You guys are not worth my time anymore. You guys gave me a crossbow. You fucked up. Can we play the new diary? There we go.
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls?
It's a good start. Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other labs, and you will be a proper brute.
Hold on, I know one of these things I can drop into. I think it's this one right here. Yep.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spiced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or evidence gonna go busto.
Well, this guy's fucking just all the cocaine is just running through his shit. I want to touch that with your dick. I want to fuck her with your dick. No, man. I appreciate you doing backflips and shit, but it's not gonna help you. That sucks, though. I get it, but that would just stress me out. Considering you enjoy this, you know, that makes me feel bad. That's okay. I had something I've already kind of come to terms with. I knew what it was. I appreciate that. I do appreciate the sentiment. I really do. It just is what it is kind of thing. Like, that's just the life I'm going to have to live for a little while. Or a long time. Don't know how long this won't be. Ow, you some bitch. Hey, another thing. Wait. I do have some. Health upgrade. Speedrun. The slowest speedrun you've ever seen. Give me that shit.
After Ryan picked this place, here is where they build their filthy golems and Frankenstein.
I need more
Find
things
the
here.
Of the suit. Guide them.
Oh, good shot. There you go. It's only right there in front of you. That's fine. It's fine. Got money. Money on my mind. Pretty much just gotta bite the bullet sometimes. Yeah, story of my life. But it is what it is. Yeah, that's the point, though. I'm in here trying to do something about it. Like, I'm just, like, this is fun. I'm trying to make something out of it. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, I'm still having fun. I'm not trying to put all that pressure on myself. Hey, whoa.
You'll be finding the voice box.
Okay.
Sound like one of those big
daddies. Are you fucking... Stop it. I don't even care. I just don't even care. You can shoot me all you want. I will hit you eventually. You're floating ass. There we go. Alright. Where was I? Okay, where's the bot thing? I'm already tired of this. Where's the bot thing? Nope. Hold up. I will find it. Just give me a, like, 30 seconds. Hold up. Alarm expert. Cool. What is this? Speedy hacker, security expert. What do you do? I don't even fucking care about that shit anymore. Voice box? Oh, that don't sound good.
But you ever have to choose do what you love, which you already know? But yeah, yeah, I got you.
I'll figure it out. Used to love teaching, like, a lot, until, like, you find out that teaching is not teaching. It's more paperwork than anything else. And there's so much bullshit that goes along with it. Like, teaching used to be fun to me. I was fucking browbeaten so damn bad in this fucking job that it's just, it's not nearly as fun as it used to be. Okay, one second, guys. Let me open this back up. Line up. Oh, I said line up. That is not lining up. Okay. You're an asshole. Did you slip? What the fuck was that shit? Don't have to do anything. You alive? No? Okay.
Hiding place, monster. I can see you.
Alright, hold on. Oh, you're lucky I had to reload. I got one more shot for your ass. Right in her ass cheek. That was a hell of a shot. Okay. Back to you. You smart though can always look for other things to do besides teaching if you're not happy, not a happy face anymore. That's true. I've been in the lookout for it, which is why I'm partially doing this. This is fun, and that's what it is about. Let's see. How do I want to kill? Seriously? There we go. I'm gonna beat your ass with a wrench now. Nope. There we go. Alright, you guys done? We done doing this? Can I go do my fucking job now? Alright. Oh, let's do this first. I'll put this here. Here. And one of them was already taken, so nailed it. Yeah, everywhere it does. It works for rec centers. That one had a fucked up hierarchy. There's basically just you have to follow the system. If you're doing well at some place, they move you to another place that's doing 10 times worse. And then they put somebody else that's doing way worse that was like at that place. Oh, yeah, hold on. All right, nailed it. So basically it was like a shit show going in around the circle. Yeah, I've done those. Then here's me talking shit about the Boys and Girls Club. That place was such nepotism and people not actually knowing what the fuck they were supposed to be doing that basically the kids just get fucked over. I don't know if it was better back in the day, but I know right now it kind of sucks. Because you're just hiring people just because, you know, family or bullshit. I'm not a big fan of that either. Gotta go through do all the things. Temporarily shut that shit off. Can I open this? Gotta keep going. Gotta do a speed run.
Look around you, kid. You
Gotta grab all the things. Auto hack. Golden. Did you just fucking handstand and walk? I'm not even mad. That was just fucking dope as shit. Is there anything else I need in here? Son of a bitch. I told my wife she should sell pigs at her feet. We should get into porn. People will pay. People will probably pay. People will probably pay. But don't I have to start out, you know, in just the raunchiest shit and then work my way up? Oh no. Be tough. Just be tough. I mean, then I gotta try and break into that racket. It's a lot to go into. For real? I thought it was supposed to take them longer to see me. Fuck me. That's what happens when you're trying to speed run a game you don't remember. Fucking worst. Open this door. Alright, cool. Okay. I don't even know. I'm gonna shoot you anyway. Dude, there are some weirdos out there. Just make an OnlyFans and sell your feet pics. That could work. Dude, I am a giant, so that might just work. Wasting all the fucking things right now. All the healing. I had like 9, didn't I? Because I'm trying to just run through this shit. Big long hairy toesies, right? I can bring in my big long hairy toesies. These fucking hot dog toad looking damn things. My size 15 to 16s. One, nine, two, one. I don't expect we'll ever be needing them, though. Once Big Daddy is ready, nobody crossed the Big Daddy. I've crossed all the Big Daddies. I've beaten them like red-headed stepchild. Oh, you bitch. Alright, got that. Is there anything I really need in there? I don't remember. Be a hand model like Zoolander? They're built different than regular models, so... You know, he only repeated that fucking question of why male models? Oh my god, I'm dumb. Because he forgot his line. But why? But why male models? Is there a camera I'm missing? Alright. Alright, where am I looking here? Just to make sure. Just to make sure. Yeah, film. Okay, yeah. There's something I'm missing in here. I guess I got it? I don't know. Let's just go into plasma production. Wait, I've already been in here. The other room. Nope, don't you close these doors on me. Look. some of it. I will waste all my shots. I don't give a shit. I am so tired of fucking hacking. I will not be doing that shit. If I have a choice, that shit is not happening anymore. When I was a youngster at 19 and I was offered a modeling job, no shit, but I looked at the chick that gave me the card and said that was a big... G-word. I was stupid. Well, you don't know if they were actually being serious or not, too. I mean, that's a thing. People lie about that shit. Look how many women get caught in that little fucking... Oh, you want to do modeling and turns out to be porn? Oh, wait. You wanted to get into porn. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, you're right. You're right. That was your shot in. Oh, what do I even want? Grenade launcher. Quick decisions here. Do you have grenades? Nope, just kerosene. I feel like I'm... Oh. What am I even looking for? No active goal, but I gotta become a big daddy. Bitch, you for real? I wouldn't mind that, though. I don't think you would. I highly doubt that you would mind that. Alright, I think I'm done in here. I'm out of here. Dude, you tried to fucking kill me. Stop acting like we could have done something. Lying ass motherfucker. With your bullshit.
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little ones.
Well, I missed this whole thing right here because I'm blind as fuck. Five fully upgraded. For it.
It wasn't enough. I was just.
Is there a fucking big daddy getting off right now? What the? That is the weirdest fucking sounds I've heard that shit make so far. Especially at the time when I was like a squirrel, I did anything with a hole. Let's just say that. Say the teddy bears with the holes in them weren't the dog. Oh dearie, oh dearie, oh dearie, oh yeah. Ha ha!
Ryan! When's my turn, you son of a bitch?
Me, I grew up shy, so I was just chilling. I was getting my shit straight before I did any of that. This where I go? It's just basically going to the inside, isn't it? Library. Son of a bitch, another goddamn security thing? I'm so tired of this shit. Let's just be done with it. Come on. I don't care. Find new things and I'm getting out of here. Shut up. How about you?
You'll make terrible racket, but it starts. Now you will have need of bodysuit and helmet.
Well, tell me where the fuck they are so I can find them. That's all I care about. I want to be done. Damage resistance. Oh, damage research. Oh, the fire isn't working all that well. I get it, me running through this ship, probably not the smartest idea, but Fox Given is so low right now.
Where are you gonna go? Your life, your family, they're a fairy tale, kid. No more real, nothing you read about on Saturday
contracting business where I just stick weird shit together for people. That's all I know is welding and fab work. I mean, people will probably buy that shit to be fair. Like, that is something people will probably get. I'm back. I'm just getting in. I still can't see because they didn't have the piece for my phone. So I have to fix it tomorrow or simply get another phone. What did I miss, y'all? Everything. There are some people that do welding. Like, as a profession and get, like, some shit out of it. Just do it like a side gig. So many of these. I mean, you probably absolutely do it. Did I get both? No, I got one more. Got it. You do what you gotta do, buddy. I'll come over and kill you later. There's another thing. Gotta grab that. You like?
Oh, damn it. The big daddy boots need to be shipped here, not a damn diary. What kind of idiot is just Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine. Ryan sent over extra munitions. He must suspect the trouble. I will lock them up near the protector labs and set the code 1921. I don't expect we'll ever be needing them, though. Once Big Daddy is ready, nobody crossed the Big Daddy.
I'm gonna hack this just so it can kill the other one. That's the plan. That's the ticket. I should probably find the piece for the ship. I don't know what I just did. I don't even care. I'm just doing bullshit at this point. Go fight the other one. And let them destroy each other. Let's go into business together. I'll just make it up later after Go posts this dream. I'll catch up. We can make molds of our butts and sell them. Welding business. No making molds of the booties. I'm good at building, making stuff. Oh yeah, love this hacking. I want to play this game. Give it a try. Absolutely. You should absolutely give it a try. Suit assembly. Oh, bitch, you got lucky. I'm gonna chase your ass down, though.
I don't believe
I got that headshot so crispy, but look at that. Thank you, lady. I'll come down and kill you in a second. Still looking for all the stuff. I wish I remembered where the fuck everything was. I really do, but I don't.
I didn't touch her!
Sit your ass down. I'll make millions with my butt. Yeah, you will. Yeah, you will. Yoink!
This is where you find bodies.
You know, you should be thanking me. I brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
You brought me here to kill Andrew Ryan. I don't see you. What was this? What was it like? I probably have the fucking code for it, but since I just don't remember and don't care to look it up, just gonna hack it. No fucks given. Grenade launcher, desk, nitrogen, all the things. I don't know what I'm doing here. But fuck it. But fuck it. Oh, you missed us talking about, you know, the waifu we made there at the Anna. I feel fat now. I ate so many Swedish fishies. We'd be rich. I'm going to start squatting more now, though. Or more, though, now. Okay, I'll take 25%. Wow, his ego. He wants to control you again. 15%. Damn, she over here being shrewd. Oh, you already put her away? You son of a bitch. I gave you a chance. Stop it. This is a speed run now. I'm trying to get to Neo 2. Gotta get to Neo 2. Trying to use plasmids anymore, just fucking marching. Okay, deal. Made what, Goat? Goat is gonna sell Topix. This is true. I think you said you should something and then I missed it. You're talking about the waifu that you and Pegasus made? Is that what you're talking about? If I can get to Neo too? Probably have to have that.
Hell, you're craving the
Fontaine's scary, son of a bitch. But Ryan's a cheap son of a bitch. You get no Rina's protector suit. Take a man, graft the skin and organs straight into suit. Otherwise, your suit does not work. Ryan's a big daddy, too expensive. Ryan can go suck an egg.
Damn. I said Ryan's a bitch. Oh, the baby girl we made. And go let her get smacked around. Look, I did not. Alright. Life's tough. She was learning. That's what happened. You cannot. That's a proven fact right there. Nothing? Alright. Okay, I got the suit. I need a helmet. And should be done, right? Hey, cool, you got another one. Oh, stop it. You're fine. So you're not. You're fine. You're fine. It's fine. You're fine. I saved you. Did all the things. He's still missing with the... What? Deal with every little sister. Yeah, I saved all the children. Look at that. The baby girl. She's still messing with that abusive ex. Go got beat up by the ex like 7 times. Look, we don't need to talk about that, alright? I thought I did pretty well. I've seen people like quit the game before that enemy right there. Alright? I did pretty well. It's been 2 years since I played the game. You gotta give me, like, something here. Yeah! All the alcohol, baby.
is guided by doubt. But can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city.
Oh, here we go.
I'd turn tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing
here. Here we go.
Yeah.
I became a big daddy, baby. I'm the biggest of daddies. I'm the one you call daddy. What the fuck you gonna do? Get the fuck out of here. What the fuck you doing? Fuck you doing with your bullshit. Yeah, but I got this fucking suit now. Do you not see me styling and profiling? This is the hardest I have styled and also profiled. Alright? Fucking recognize my dude. Alright? I'm so sorry I missed so much of the stream. I'm gonna watch it after the post, but I do have to get prepared for work tomorrow. Meal prep and shower and such. I'll be as fast as I can and come back. Chill, Daddy, chill. Daddy, chill. What the hell is even that? Who says you can shower and meal prep? You gotta watch this at all times.
You made me!
Made you a corpse. Yes, that was me. I'd do it again, too. Tell me to chill. Okay, so no showers, no. Ooh, bitch, get out the way. Get out the way, bitch, get out the way. Hopefully that was in 5 seconds. I don't give a fuck.
You need to bring them out of hiding and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Gotta hit a vent with my wrench. Oh, there it is, right there. I can still listen, but are you involved? I can take my phone with me in the shower. It's already beaten up. Oh, just like that X. I can take baths because I'm old, but I take my phone sometimes. I wish I can get into baths. I do, but I'm a giant, so it doesn't necessarily fucking work. Like, I can't fit into a bathtub. You know how much that fucking sucks? Like, I try to lay into a bathtub and either my whole top is submerged or my bottom submerged. There's no in between. It's terrible. It's absolutely terrible. It's just the worst. Doesn't work when you got, like, shoulder problems and knee problems. You need to soak them both. And I fucking like baths. Just get a bigger tub. Yeah, I need a whole fucking outside pool. I need that shit to be heated. It's the only way I fit. Can't even find jacuzzis most of the time that actually fit me.
The little ones will lead you to something, but you must protect them.
Engines don't wait for slowpokes.
You were blonde a second ago. What the fuck happened to you? Who the fuck are you? Did we trade you out for a new one? I don't even know who the fuck you are right now. What is your bullshit right now? What's going on? We all know you take golden showers, go. And still, I don't fit in that tub. Okay, she's in. Oh no. Where'd the kid go? Okay.
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Yeah, me and the boyfriend will have an indoor jacuzzi. That'd be nice. That'd be real nice. I don't even know, like, I can't really even fit in jacuzzis, let's be fair.
I really wound you up with that wife and child.
Oh, me poor boy!
Don't be looking at exhibits, bitch, we gotta go!
Maybe one day I'll get me a real family. They play well with the suckers.
What are you... You wanna tell me what you're waiting on? What are you waiting on? What are you doing here? Hmm?
Hurry, Mr. B.
No golden shower. Ew, indoor pool?
Come on! I just wanna talk!
Oh shit, that's bad. Oh, come on. Been hitting the crispiest of shots until this bullshit. You don't be a slowpoke. I'm waiting on you.
Don't wait for slowpokes.
Do I gotta hack this fucking thing too? Or am I okay? I need to know. Okay, we're fine. Yeah, she's normal now, but she's still stabbing corpses to drink fucking Adam. In case you didn't know that, they're at the end. No golden showers. What the fuck, at the end? Yeah, you're bullshit. I'm shooting you. I know I am. I'm getting those shots. Dude. I cannot believe this shit. Stop it. How long is this going to take, child? We got shit to do. We got shit to do, kid. Let's go. Damn, you got fucked up. You got so fucked up, the fucking color palette fucked you up. That's how bad that shit is. Alright. Done? You're being a slowpoke. You're a slowpoke. Yeah, she's still drinking corpses. Yeah. It's that mental conditioning that they have. So she's still stabbing bodies and doing all that shit.
No time to waste.
You're wasting the time. We have been over this, child. We gotta go. There's no fucking time for you. Let's go. We've talked about this.
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Don't act like you don't know how to walk. Come on. Don't act like you don't. Come on. Is that a turret? That looks like a turret. Don't shoot it in. Yep.
Time to go, Mr. B.
No, it's time. You. Come on. You gotta stop fucking around, kid. We've talked about this.
Hurry, Mr. B.
I don't wanna say you're the reason for why you and your mother just split, but, you know, this might be the reason. Not trying to be a dick or anything, but, you know.
Watch out! The fact in their harvesting will draw the attention of this rifle.
Oh, wait, that's not what I want. There we go.
Hurry!
Should I do squats for my booty? Yes! We are gonna make metalwork of your booty. We need that shit in top form. The topmost form. Start doing squats now. Like, as you watch this stream, do some squats. You're the one wasting time? How many times have we done it? Ah. Oh, you know what? We're just done. We're just done talking about it. We're done talking about it. I want to be able to squeeze my... I want to be able to squeeze orange juice with my butt. Me too. One day. Oh, now you want to run. Now you want to run. Oh, what's your hurry now? Hmm? Oh, motherfucker. Okay, there we go.
Angels don't wait for slow.
I feel like I'm about to fight a big daddy. I can't now. I'll poop. Sacrifices need to be made. Sacrifices need to be made. Don't you fucking do it, my dude. Don't you fucking do it. Don't you fucking do it. You don't do it. Yeah, you get the fuck out of here. I'll kick you right in your nuts. Yes.
Don't be a slowpoke.
Wall sits, wall squats, and squats are great for stronger and lifted up tight booty. Son of a bitch. You were doing fine until that turret. Is there another one? Yep. Son of a bitch. Oh, that sucked all the dick right there.
Hurry, Mr. D.
Waiting on you, child. Always waiting on you. That's why you only got half your health left. Tab booty. Sacrifices have to be made. I'm just double tapping. Now you're running fast. Knowing I can't go fast. Oh my god, I'm stuck. What am I stuck on? Oh, the tiniest thing in the fucking room. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. She's gonna die. There's a strong chance she's gonna die. I thought you were supposed to regenerate and shit.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see dancing in the sky.
Oh, this is the worst. We don't have time. Kid, we do not have time.
Not longer infused with Adam, they're as vulnerable as any child.
Well, no shit. I didn't see turrets just fucking lining up with their bullshit. Alright, lady. Okay. I didn't mean to lose even one. They put turrets on fucking things. Why didn't you deprogram them? You want to get them to my status, squats and dancing. What about belly workouts, belly dancing? You gotta learn how to move them hips. Girlfriend was telling me this earlier. If you know how to move them hips, do some of that dancing, that just automatically works your belly.
Hurry! Look, the harvesting will draw the attention of the striker.
I have three locations, come on.
I'm a good girl.
No, you're not. We should have been done with this by now. Should have been done with this by now. Alright, kid. Why are you all like this? Could have been done.
This angel looks like dancing.
Are you fucking kidding me? You don't go in there? Damn it. I have no more of these. Shit. Hold up. Please. Do the wheels fall off? Oh, this is how your sister died, by fucking dragging her goddamn heels. Belly dance is so fun and such a great workout, but what's really great are hip dips, pelvis raises, planks, and leg drops. Great for stomach fat. I mean, you're already trying to start it off, like, redoing your diet and everything. Ooh. Oh, we're going, bro. We doing this. I'll wait. Hold on. You ain't shit. You got fucking destroyed. Trying to steal my chap and have a dick.
Better for the girl to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
At one point, they would be running out of corpses to do. Wouldn't they just fucking deteriorate? Like, doesn't that make sense? Hey. Come on, child. Dollars. Ah, man, it doesn't matter what I'm doing. Real life or in game, I'm fucking watching over children. Oh. Don't act like you. Okay. Okay.
That might be plenty for the wicked scrubs and a pencil pushes, but I need more. More! I want a spice! There ain't nothing left to spice with!
No, I got another gift.
A pain is nearby.
Is all I get out of this one? Alright, if you say so. Oh, I'm fucking set, guys. I'm good. I got all the things I need. Alright, see you later, kid. Next time, hurry your motherfucking ass up. Are we doing this?
Bam! You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his atom. It is the only way to defeat him.
Oh, that's... What is wrong with your face?
There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
All right, Athena. Are you ready? Because this is the end of the game right here. Like, we're going to get to the end of fighting the last boss, and then you see the end cutscene. Are you ready? I just want to make sure, because... You were kind of the big reason for the run. A yes or a no will suffice. Because I'm going to beat this, and then I'm going to take a short break for like maybe 10 minutes, and then come into Neo 2. I was just about to jump in the shower, lol. Okay, I'll watch now. Naked, go ahead. Well, now we're all interested. Oh yeah. Girlfriend hears that. What the fuck you talking about? Baby, it was just a joke. I'm so sorry. Not like this. Oh, I'll get naked too, fuck it. Alright, I guess that's gonna have to be all three of us right now. Except I don't have the time.
But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Don't act like I was your son. Girlfriend, who's naked? Pegasus again. Don't worry about it. It's just Pegasus again. Look at how fucking big and jacked he got. Ooh, I'm gonna drain it. Get ready, you fucking sternum motherfucker. Yeah. Don't act like you had a chance. Don't you act like you had a chance. Oh, but I got all of the fucking bullets. All of the bullets. You have nothing. This is over. All the heals. All the bullets. I just gotta wait you out, motherfucker. Do some sweet dodging in the meantime. We're getting going? Where are you going? No, don't act like this is happening.
And I'm gonna cut
you. You ain't gonna do shit. Give me that.
Come again!
To watch my back while I recharge. Remember, bro? Now, that's not working so well. Time to go with old faithful here. Oh, there's some people. Oh, it's feeling good. One second, just healing. Seven motherfucking heals, motherfucker. Wayne shit.
Catch my breath. And I'm gonna bury you.
Oh, ooh, I'm right in the main vein, brother.
Yeah. You think I'm alone in this world?
What if you're like me and at the end of the day? I'm not that cool. I wish. Don't you be throwing orbs at me. Yeah, stay right there. Stay right there. See how this is working for you, motherfucker. See how this shit's working. When I reload this gun, you are in the deepest amount of trouble. Yet. Pitch, are you for real? Who do you think you are? You fucked up. You gave me weapons. It's over, son! Move off me, we're done here, son.
Get that shit! Oh, so good! Draining the main thing, baby! You're nowhere!
I had you built! I sent you, Thompson! I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of! Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up! And I tattooed inside your head! Now, if you don't call that family, I don't know what is! And now...
Remember that time where you got killed by children? Remember that time where you got shanked by children?
They're taking them from the top rope, brother! So fucking scared, boy! Oh, yeah.
So, Athena, did you expect that the final boss would be killed by children? And that I would save every single one?
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead?
Oh, you did? Well, shit.
Come to expect of you.
Good call on your part.
You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance.
You know why I know that?
A chance to learn.
He trapped them all? Oh, well. Yeah.
To find love.
That would do it. Guess you're pretty good
to
at
live.
This.
And in the end, what was your reward? You never said, but I think I know. A family.
You reached them girls. How to stab a pussy to death. Yeah, I showed them how. I showed them how to shank a motherfucker. I mean, that's lesson number one. Number two is knowing how to make sure that you hide the body. That's how I am. That's the father I am. Lesson number three, making sure that you really dispose of that evidence. There's hiding the body, but then there's disposing of the evidence. Oh, that was an interesting ending, and sad. Oh, it's sad that, you know, it's basically my guy, he gets to live a full life, becomes a father, eventually dies, but, you know. saves all the kids. There's people that play the evil ending. If you kill one little sister or one of those kids, you automatically get the evil ending. You cannot kill even one. Cannot kill even one. Yeah. Well, you're the one that asked for it. You wanted me to save them, so I saved them all. That was the rule. Giggity, giggity. Yeah. All the giggities, baby. Yeah. All day with you. Thank you. You're too sweet. I'm okay. I'm just okay. I'm just a guy bullshitting on a game. I appreciate you, Abiana. You're fine. It's fine. It's fine. But since we did beat Bioshock, it is now time to move on to Neo 2 and start planning other games that are coming out. So, wash your butt. Yeah, that's true. You gotta wash your butt there at the end. You're fine. You gotta wash your butt, though. Alright, so, I'm gonna go ahead and take about a 10 to 11 minute break. So I can switch up games, switch up the title of my stream, because, you know, playing a new game now. And I gotta stretch out, because sitting in a chair for hours on end hurts the shit out of my knees. So in 10 minutes, I will be back. I'll be right back, guys.